Not only about Jubic, who is a important player. Today we play solid defense, but tomorrow game will be probably the game for the first place in our group. But yesterday we seen that Kido Turkoglu was played well in the Turkish attack. Do you have a special defensive plan to stop Kido Turkoglu?
What you said is right. Maybe the situation is still issue, but you must understand that like 25 minutes after the game, I'm going to be about 30 right now. I'll stay to watch the next game and watch them again. And of course, later at night, we'll start to prepare some strategy in this game, work with the team tomorrow. So I don't have an answer now. But I can tell you also that even whatever we're going to do, still it depends more. This guy, not the defense, because this guy is making jokes for great defenders in NBA, so you shouldn't expect that we can stop him completely. We'll try to slow him down. How to do it, I don't have the answer now.
Thank you, coach. Next question.